Freddy Peralta, of course, he was great in 2021. Last year, he was hurt much of the year. But even when he wasn't hurt, the Brewers were really coddling him. He made 18 appearances, 17 of them starts. Only four of those 18 appearances did he go six innings or more. And in nine of those 18 appearances, half of them, he went less than five innings. Even if he's able to stay healthy this year, what will it take to keep Freddy Peralta healthy? I find I like other pitchers in that range much more.